She has five. Count them. Five consecutive pink champion belts from Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Competition, and she's still hungry, baby.
It is hard to believe this is the champion. Yes. Nikki Sudo is taking on a different kind of eating challenge, but can Courtney hang? Can Courtney and I hang with the champ?
Absolutely.
We're going to find out in just a minute.
Absolutely.
But first of all, how in the world, how many hot dogs did you eat in a very
My
short...
best to date is 41 in 10 minutes, and that's including the buns, dunking the buns in warm Crystal Light, the whole
night. Why Crystal Light? I read that.
I just got used to it, and I stuck with what worked for me.
I like it.
You didn't just win. Courtney was telling me she watched the video.
There's a video right there.
And you are just, you're taking your time because you look around you. Nobody's even close.
Oh, yeah, this
year.
You
didn't win by a little bit. You won by a lot.
I did. I looked around and I saw that I had a comfortable lead. So, you know, I wanted to enjoy the rest of my stay in New York, and I kind of took it easy.
You showboated into the end zone, right?
She was like, I got this.
Wow.
All right, but
fantastic.
You are taking on a new challenge, the Double Down Challenge at Slice of Las Vegas. Mm-hmm. You're gonna eat this whole pizza?
You know, I got my start in competitive eating by doing challenges like this.
Okay.
But then I moved into contests where I was competing against other people, and that's been kind of my bread and butter.
Wow.
So it's kind of fun to get back to my roots and take on a big pizza. So they were gracious enough to invite me, and I'm gonna have a good time tomorrow.
And you're gonna have 1 hour to down. This is what, 7-8 pounds?
It's 7 or 8.
We'll
weigh the final product tomorrow and find out.
1 hour, no breaks.
No breaks.
And I was reading what's really weird is when you prepare for these eating contests, and I assume for something like this as well, you eat clean, which I would think that's the opposite of what you want
to
do.
You know, I try to. It's difficult when I'm eating hot dogs in contests, but when I do challenges at restaurants, I have to be cognizant of the fact that there are families around me trying to enjoy their meals. So I do my best not to gross them out by getting food all over myself or dunking food in pitchers. And so I try to just eat large amounts in a normal fashion.
Okay, so we have some pepperoni here, and Kendall and I are going to challenge each other to see who can eat the most pepperoni. I totally thought of this.
Is this your thing?
In 10 seconds. Now, what advice can you give us when we are competitively eating, because I want to win?
I haven't done a contest anywhere near 10 seconds, so if it were me, I would just grab a huge handful.
Do you know the Heimlich maneuver?
And try to, I'm pretty sure we have an EMT on site.
Somebody.
All right, good,
that's
good.
That's how we operate.
All right.
All right.
Diva, our new intern, is going to time us. Give us 10 seconds on the clock.
This is the silliest
just
thing.
Just do it.
And I didn't think we could out-silly ourselves on this
show.
Here
we go.
Five, eight, seven,
jump the gun.
Six, five,
oh, wow.
Four.
Kendall gave a win.
Two,
oh my.
One.
Woo! We got 18 over here and.
You're gonna spit that out.
We got 18
you're
over
gonna have
on
to spit
side.
That out. That is
and
not
we have a
count.
Participation
that
award
count.
Right here.
That does not count. I actually ingested like two.
All right, I'm back.
He's back.
I'm dirty.
See, that's illegal, right? You can't spit it out.
No, that would not. That would
so,
not fly.
Do you
that's
believe that I have
television.
Won?
That's a magic.
Do you believe that I have won?
I do. I will say, just out of integrity's sake, that the winner, you do.
Thanks.
Check out the Double Down Challenge at the Slice of Las Vegas at the Shops at Mandalay Place tomorrow at 2. It's free to watch.
Yeah, just come on, hang out, you know, have a slice of pizza. And
if you do it, you get like a t-shirt and your face on the wall.
Yeah,
and just like bragging rights.
Gift card, you know, and you get bragging rights. You get to be the first person
like
on
my
that
bragging
empty
rights
placard.
On this pepperoni eating challenge.
This is kind of gross right now. All right.
All right.
Thank you, Mickey.